As always, so wonderful to be back here. And to be back for a reason like the Kolkata International Film Festival, the 23rd edition of it, and to share the stage again with such marvelous, creative, wonderful people, and to listen to their thoughts, and to come back to Kolkata and meet all of you who are coming in such large numbers year after year and supporting this festival. So big round of applause to all of you for making this festival successful. Thank you. Okay, after this, the party is in my room. Watch the films, all of us will go there. And as customary, as I promised, that I'm going to keep on learning Bangla. My Bengali has to get better. So this is my new attempt with 8 lines. So please bear with me. Let me get this right, because by next year I have to put without reading from the paper. A film festival and Vishesh Anushthane. Upasthit Thakke Pe Shumal Go Aur Kochi. Amazing word I'm going to use, I'll be very impressed with this one. Shamsvedi Ebon Koi Dijo Shamrido E Shah Ebon Obashoy Deshe Shabje Bishti Shohar Kolkata. Aapnate Shokolke Janai Antore Bhalo Basha Abhinandan Oshkata. Next time I'm going to ask my wonderful friends to give me the dhoti also. I'm speaking in full Bengali fluently and be here. But I just want to tell you, for the years that I've been coming here, first of all, my heartfelt thanks to Mamkari for embracing and loving cinema so much. Honestly, thank you so much, Mamkari, for doing this. Like Bhatsar said, the freedom of speech, like Kamasar said, and all the wonderful things that you hear from different film makers and film teachers, President Amas promised you to, that cinema is a language which needs to be propagated, felt, and spread the message of love, togetherness, unity, and sometimes, or perhaps even most of the present reality as it happens around the world. So thank you, Mamtari, for doing this. I want to welcome all the delegates. I'm part co-host of this function. All the dignitaries from abroad, international film makers, all the films, new entries from all over the world. Thank you very much for being here and making this so big and so wonderful. And thank you, Kolkata, for supporting this festival. And we'll be back bigger, better. And like I said, the weather's wonderful. The city is looking lovely. And Mamtari is even lovelier. So thank you very much. A big round of applause for all of you again. Thank you for being so wonderful to the KIFF. Thank you very much.